When you need to achieve a flatter finish on the wall, you use, as in this situation, an aluminium feather edge. This can also be done with a bit of skirting or a derby. This is drawn across the face of the wall, removing the high spots. The excess left on the feather edge or derby can then be redistributed into the low points. As you can see, again, from left to right or right to left,